The Nuremberg trials, after some disagreements, the Allies opted to carry out a justice plan for the Nazis detained immediately after the war, the Nuremberg trials. These trials would have judges from Great Britain, France, the United States, and the Soviet Union. The name comes from the city of Nuremberg, not only because the trials were held there, but also because it was the scene of Nazi rallies and parades.